After a phenomenal contribution, Rich Carl goes in for the handshakes. There are more players on the court than there should be. I think they've all just forfeited. So, Bedford win?
Get a guy's ball!
I don't know.
Where's my hug?
Now they're having a huddle, which seems a little moot given that they've already won, but you know, they've got to discuss victory. Great hugs. Bloody boring, wasn't it?